But not out here, not today. Beautiful backhand to start off for Chen. Serve sits up just a little bit too much.
That must be tough.
Table, so sometimes it's coming back a little awkwardly. Oh, but not this time. Lily Zhang anticipating, moving out to the forehand. Of potential where others can't imagine it. Those are the ones who open the doors for the sport. Ever since. By a little bit, I mean very. Big point, Lily with the forehand, and then oh, incredible point. We're gonna see heavy underspin if it's gonna be a float. There it is! Game one to the United States. Lily Zhang and Jennifer Wu over Chen Meng and Zhu Yuling. What an exciting important to get the opponents sweating, nervous, and tight out here. Change of pace, saw tucked in. Chinese pair leading 3-1. Nice, patient.
Give it 100%. Then you know then that if you win, you win. If you lose, you lose. But you know you've given that 100%.
Right, it's okay. 4 game points for the Chinese pair. And they take it on the first one. 11-6 to come back after a 14.
For the sport, if the US girls could win this.
That'd right, be creativity, change of pace and positioning. A little bit flatter. This one sits up. Beautiful angle, and it's that. Just long from behind the table. Nice. He's about 2 shots longer per rally here, which is quite significant.
Yeah, I'll tell you.
So we just haven't seen the firepower, the tactics coming into play.
And
US
I think
players.
Also when the Chinese players are quite a few points ahead,
they sort of forget their drive and their focus. That ball was so close. Beautiful play to not take it off the shirt. Chen Meng gets it back on. Second serve. Much better response. Beautiful backhand. Zhu Yuling seals the deal in what seemed to be quite a close match. And the smiles and the relief from two of the top players in this tournament, Chen Meng and Zhu Yuling in red. And Lily Zhang.